Hi, my name is Ilaria Vicentini. I am in the last year of my PhD in the Universitat Politecnica de Catalunya, studying the production of hydrogen over catalytic 3D printed structures in a membrane reactor. The main aim of my work is to propose an efficient catalytic structure for the ammonia decomposition to yield hydrogen to fill a portable vent well cell. We started the study by preparing silica oxide to use it as a support for a bimetallic catalyst composed of nickel and ruthenium. The catalyst in its powder form was then deposited on the walls of a coordinate structure of microchannels. The same silica was used to prepare a paste to print with a three-dimensional printer a structure of microchannels composed entirely of silica. The printed structure was then dried, calcined, and impregnated with nickel and ruthenium. The powder catalyst and the prepared catalytic structures are tested in the ammonia decomposition in a fixed bed reactor. The 3D printed structure is then tested in a membrane reactor after determining its best characteristic through a one-dimensional model. Using the membrane reactor, three different configurations are compared: the 3D printed catalytic structure in form of pellets surrounding the membrane, two catalytic structures followed by the membrane, and finally an intermediate configuration with the structure reactor in series with the catalyst in the form of pellets. The bimetallic catalyst in the form of powder resulted in an excellent stability in a long-term reaction with respect to monometallic formulations. The 3D printed structure has demonstrated a higher activity in the ammonia decomposition compared to those of the catalyst in the form of powder and the conventional Cordieri Onicom. The analysis of the kinetics of the reaction revealed that the presence of the hydrogen plus in the reaction has an inhibitory effect on the conversion of ammonia. For this reason, the possibility of coupling the structured reactor prepared by 3D printing with a membrane reactor has been studied. Since using the membrane reactor, it is possible to remove the hydrogen from the system as it is produced. Use of a membrane reactor also allows the displacement of the reaction equilibrium toward the products and the recovery of hydrogen from the reaction system to obtain an ultra-pure stream of hydrogen. The result shows that the ammonia conversion obtained with the membrane reactor is higher than in a fixed bed reactor. Also, the intermediate configuration name mix is the one that shows the highest efficiency normalized by the weight of catalyst. So we have demonstrated that the 3D printing technique is an excellent tool in the field of catalysis because it allows a high flexibility of design and shapes and a precise control of the features of the printed object. As the 3D printed silica structure impregnated with nickel and ruthenium demonstrated a superior performance in ammonia decomposition. Thanks for the attention.